गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. टुडे वी विल रीड अबाउट एसएसटी इकोनॉमिक्स चैप्टर स्टोरी ऑफ अ विलेज. डोंट थिंक सो वी विल रीड अबाउट अ विलेज. इंस्टेड वी विल रीड अबाउट इकोनॉमिक्स एक्टिविटी सच एज प्रोडक्शन, डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन एंड कंजप्शन. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी रीड अबाउट व्हाट इज इकोनॉमिक्स. कनेक्टेड विद द सप्लाई ऑफ मनी, बिजनेस एंड इंडस्ट्री. इन अदर वर्ड्स वी से दैट इकोनॉमिक्स इज अ स्टडी ऑफ अनलिमिटेड ह्यूमन वॉन्ट्स एंड द एक्टिविटीज कैरीड आउट टू सेटिस्फाइड दिस वॉन्ट थ्रू लिमिटेड मीन्स. गुड्स मीन्स थिंग्स. गुड्स आर दोज विजिबल थिंग्स विच सेटिस्फाई ह्यूमन वॉन्ट्स. एग्जाम्पल बुक, चेयर, फैंस, बेड, सोन. यूटिलिटी मीन्स यूजफुलनेस. Utility is a term in economics that refers to the total satisfaction received from consuming a good or service. Demand, referring consumers' desire to purchase goods and services and willingness to pay a price for a specific good or service. Holding all other factors constant, an increase in the price of a good or service will decrease the quantity demanded. Look at this. We have taken price on x-axis and demand in y-axis. For example, a person has 20 rupees. When the price of a chocolate 5 rupees, he will buy 4 chocolate. But the price will increase and the price of a chocolate 10 rupees, then the man will purchase only 2. It means when price increase, the demand decrease. Supply, to give or provide something. The quantities of a commodity which a seller is prepared to sell at given prices in a given period of time is called supply. There is a direct relationship. When price will increase, then producer will earn more profit, so he will increase the quantity. Look at this. When the price of one commodity is 5 rupees, the producer will produce 5 kilo. But when the price of same thing increased 10 rupees, then the producer will produce 10 kg. Means when price increase, the supply, the quantity of something is increased. The SS work shows the supply curve that is always upward. Student, I hope you have understood this chapter well. Thank you.